Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro. I know one of the biggest frustrations that I face and we face is how much time we spend on our phones, how much time is wasted on social media, and what do we do about it? So I think one of the biggest issues is that our phones are so usable in a lot of locations that productive devices have not been useful. And so when you look at it, you go, okay, so why am I using my phone? Well, because I can. And so what we've done with Tablet Pro Studio is we've made a suite of tools that give you the things that are lacking, the input modes that are lacking for when you're trying to use a desktop program in a location where you would normally use your phone. So we've added keyboard shortcuts. We've added tools to perform a lot of the things that you would normally do with a mouse. You can work with text, you can write, you can input with your voice, you can input hotkeys or click spots on the screen, open websites, expand long strings of complicated text with your voice or with the touch keyboard. And you can do this at the same speed and with the same ease that you can use a desktop computer with a full keyboard and mouse. What I want to talk to you about is how you take your current tablet, your Windows tablet, and make it more productive. If we can increase your productivity so that it equals that of your desktop, well then instead of wasting time on social media, on YouTube, or other places, you can accomplish some of the goals that you've been putting off because you haven't had the space or the place to do it. I'm glad you're on this journey with me. Keep watching to the end of the video. I'm going to do a quick 30-second demo of the tools inside of Tablet Pro, and then I'm going to talk about how to set it up. My two favorite tools are the Artist Pad, which is this right here. It's the touch panel that has keyboard shortcuts on it and mouse controls, and the radial menu. In the radial menu, you can customize very easily and make these buttons do whatever you want. Now, these are designed to help you with editing text. They're designed to help you replace your mouse, replace your keyboard, and to be able to work whether you're standing or sitting, whether you have a desk or not. So this is a really big game changer. Inside the Studio app, which I'm going to show you right now, Tablet Pro Studio has a lot of different tools. Over here on the left side, there's the video tutorials. Just click on the word beginner, intermediate, or advanced, and you'll be able to access those. To get started, the best idea is to watch the quick start guide, which will be prompted when you install. You can select the default preset here and click on quick start guide in order to watch that. In order to get started, go to the website, and just click this Get It From Microsoft button. You can use this button or this button right here that'll open the Microsoft Store, or you can just go to the Microsoft Store and search for Tablet Pro Studio. The install process is very quick, and you should be up and running using the app within about 2 minutes. All right, so let's go ahead and look at selecting some text here. I think this is neat. We're going to copy it. And if we wanted to hop into another app, we could hop over and paste the text really easily without having to do a whole lot. And this is without a keyboard and mouse. So being able to do something like this, capture a screenshot or whatever it is that you need to do, it makes a lot of these processes that were painful before very easy and enjoyable to do. All right, if you guys have questions, we've got a vibrant Discord channel, which you can find right over here. Just click on this Discord link. If you like the app and you want to help support our growth and the development of the app, click here on the rate button. This will bring you right into the Microsoft Store directly to where you can help rate the app up. This is one of the best ways that you can help us succeed in creating better and better tools for all of us who want to be more productive in more places. All right, thank you so much for watching. I'm excited you're a part of our community. Stay creative, and I'll see you in the next video.